Louisiana's head of corrections says 10,000 inmates would have to be released in July if the legislature does not raise revenue by then. NBC6's Alexandra Meacham spoke to the Caddo Parish Sheriff today and joins us now from Studio Control. Alex?
Well, that's right, Jackie. Sheriff Steve Prater says he feels like such a large amount of a release would be a worst-case scenario. But if it were to happen, he said it would impact the parish's crime rate and finances.
Under the current budget plan in Baton Rouge, $75 million is cut from the Department of Corrections. $45 million would come out of the fund for housing state inmates in parish jails. The Secretary of Corrections says those cuts would force them to release 10,000 inmates who are nonviolent or convicted of sex crimes. Sheriff Steve Prater says he's never seen a budget constraint lead to a prisoner release and feels law enforcement is being used by the legislature.
It's a scare tactic. I don't think it will ever happen. Should it happen, it will impact us pretty significantly. It'll impact us not only in the crime rate and being an even more dangerous area to live in, and it'll impact us financially.
Criminally, he says a nonviolent offense doesn't show if there were previous offenses that were violent. Financially, he says it would impact maintenance at parish jails, such as cooking and laundry, along with inmates doing trash pickup on highways.
If the sheriffs are cut again on our per diem, then all the prisoners will have to be sent back to the state prisons.
Parish jails receive $24.39 per day for state inmates. He says they're not planning for the cuts to happen, but will be prepared if they do.
And the Secretary of Corrections says if the legislature does not raise additional revenue, they'll have to make those releases or look into furloughing workers. Back to you.
Let's hope they resolve it soon. Thank you very much, Alex.